Jurd, in terms of the dancing, the band melded in and out. There are a couple of strange breaks in aspects of the continuance, but that's the sort of thing that makes an audience really think to himself, this is a sort of concrete live event, not something that's orchestrated and seamless.